Hello and welcome to my channel. In this video, I'm going to introduce you to LaunchMyNFT, one of the largest web-based NFT launchpads that lets you create collections within a couple of minutes and with no code required on multiple blockchains. LaunchMyNFT is a platform that allows you to generate NFTs from your own images, customize their attributes, and mint them on the blockchain of your choice. You can also list your NFTs for sale on various marketplaces and earn royalties from every transaction. Why do I use LaunchMyNFT? I use it because it's one of the easiest and fastest ways to launch my own NFT collection. And in the next few minutes, I will show you how to use LaunchMyNFT to upload your NFTs and start making money from your digital art. So stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for more videos like this. Let's get started. To create NFT on LaunchMyNFT, you will need a few things. The first thing you're gonna need is a wallet, crypto wallet, that we're gonna connect with my LaunchMyNFT platform. The second thing you're gonna need is some cryptocurrency on that wallet. And the third thing you're gonna need is some digital art that we're gonna use as NFT. After we connect our wallet to the platform, we are going to click the create button. After we click on the create button, we can see two options. First option is new collection, and the new collection is used if you already have created some digital art for the upload to be created as NFTs. And the second option is generate collection. Generate collection is usually used if you want to bulk upload tens or hundreds or thousands of NFTs using layers. So the engine can combine those layers to create unique NFTs. After you click on the new collection, another screen opens. On this screen, you can see collection details such as collection name, contract name, symbol, launch date, end date, base art name, description, mint price. You can set this collection to reveal later, to be immutable. So this is the screen where you edit your collection. For the purpose of this tutorial, I'm going to use a collection name Eastern Imperial Eagle and set some random symbol and contract name. Create short description of collection and use a generic name for this collection. After I set all the parameters, I'm gonna click next. When you click next, a screen opens for you to drop your NFT assets below to launch. You can drag the items here or click and upload. I'm gonna drag it. After you choose the art you wanna upload, you can see the preview screen. On the preview screen, under each of the art we have chosen to be uploaded, we have three options. First option is used if you want to make that specific art available in multiple numbers. The second option that looks like a pen is used if you want to change or edit your digital art, specifically that art. And here you can change the name, change description, add attributes, or etc. And the third option is used for the deletion of the item you have uploaded. So you're not going to use the third option. And click continue after you finish. After we finish uploading, we need to deploy our collection on the chain. To do that, we need to click on a create a mint page. After we click on a create mint page, a wallet will pop up asking from us to confirm the action. After finishing deploying, we have option to view our mint page. Click on view our mint page. Here, you don't see the art yet. To do that, you need to mint it first, you or someone else. It doesn't matter. For the purpose of this tutorial, we're gonna mint one. press on mint one NFT, after which the wallet will ask us again to confirm the transaction. After we confirm it, we need to refresh the page, and here it is, our NFT is created. If you want to sell it or to deploy it on other platforms, you can do that. To do that, you need to go to OpenSea or Rarible or any other connected platform. And for the purpose of this tutorial, we are going to use Rarible. As you can see, it's available on Rarible, and here we can put it on sales. And that's it. If you like this video, please like, subscribe, and share. And remember, every day you learn something new, it's not a day lost. So stay safe and goodbye.